Hello and welcome to my hometown Plovdiv. Thank you for your support in these challenging times for the arts. I'm trying to make the best use of the time and came back here where I could work in the academy and work with some of my oldest musical friends, like pianist Stefan Chaplikov, who I've studied and I know for 20 years. We decided to prepare for you Brahms E-flat, viola and piano sonata. The second half of the program is quite contrasting. Right before the lockdown started, and many of you know, I have always been passionate about contemporary music. I think it's extremely important, the link between performer and composer, to be nourished and to be alive always. So a couple of months ago I started a book project trying to record and collect a lot of Bulgarian contemporary music for viola, solo and chamber works. So I'm using this opportunity to show you some of it. I don't need to talk about Brahms. Perhaps a slight introduction is needed to the second half of the program is a bit more challenging. It's the solo sonata by Dimitar Tupkov, who passed away a couple of years ago. It's a extremely important Bulgarian contemporary composer and figure associated with the art scene. And the second piece, the duet that I play with Ivelina, is a piece by Velislav Zaimov, who is a professor in the academy in Sofia. I have been performing quite a few of his works and I hope you will find the beauty in the harmonies of the chorales, and this I think it's a very moving and fascinating search for representation of the time that we currently live with. Again, thank you once more for supporting young musicians, and I'm really, really, really fortunate to have the hall in the academy to record the recital for you, and they can't lock Brahms down. We're hoping that we will be able to play live for you soon, or we are working on the other sonata too already. So all the best. I hope you are in good health and well. Thank you.
Thank you.